Hi, this is a walkthrough video of Woo SMS module and its important features. Your dashboard is the first thing you see when you log in. It gives you an overview of your former messaging activity. You can also directly access some functions that can be found in the left side menu. It also shows you your last received messages from your customers that directly go to your inbox. You can create a personalized bulk SMS campaign to reach thousands of people. Just enter name of your campaign and create campaign. Now, SMS campaign has three steps. In the first one, you select your contacts. In the second one, you type your message. And in the third one, you review your previous steps so you don't make any mistakes. Choose a method. Of course, you can choose all of them of how you want to import your contacts to the campaign. Choose the address book to import contacts from BulkGate if you have any saved contacts there. With the CSV or Excel file, you upload your file with contacts and assign functions to each column you want to use. This can be used for message personalization. You can choose to upload your files via vCard, enter numbers manually, and import contacts from your WooCommerce store. When you're done with context import, press next and type your message. You can choose variables for message personalization. The more data you have for your contacts, the more variables you can use. You can use our URL shortener. Simply paste the link, select the domain, press create, and press on the green link to paste the link to your message. Set up other things, such as selecting your desired sender type. Set up sending restrictions, send campaign now or schedule it, and press next. In the third step, you simply review your campaign. The most important thing is to test your campaign before you send it, as you may find some mistake that could jeopardize your business. After you test the campaign, you can simply send it out. You can activate whichever admin SMS template you want. So for example, whenever there is a new order, you will receive a message. Create the message for the template. You can include many of the variables. Activate the template so it automatically sends you the message whenever there is a new order. Select appropriate sender type and select who of the admins will be receiving the messages when there is a new order. Press save when you are done. Do the same for the customer SMS. Activate templates you want so your customers can receive notifications. So let's activate the new order. Create the message you want and select the variables. Activate the status, select the sender type, and click save. Woo SMS gives you a great number of statistics you can look at that can help you see what impact your messaging campaigns have. You can see the cost of your campaigns, where you send the campaigns the most, and other statistics. In campaigns, you can see your sent and unfinished campaigns and whether they were sent via BulkGate portal, SMS module, or API. If a campaign was sent, you can click on the dashboard icon to see statistics of the campaign, or click on the campaign history to see who received the message, what was the message, and other valuable data. To send SMS messages, you need credits, and to purchase credits, you can choose from different payment methods. In order to receive invoices, you need to fill out your billing information. There are other many great functions of WooCommerce module. Just try it for yourself.